Alright, today I'll be showing you how to download high definition videos directly from YouTube. The first thing you want to do is go and open up your internet browser. Once you've got that all opened up, go to youtube.com. Then go and search for an HD YouTube video that you would like to download. When the video opens up, you don't have to click on the HD button at the bottom in order for this to work. Now, in order to download the video, you must copy the code in the description box to your right. After you've copied the entire code, highlight the URL at the top and right-click on it and click Paste. Then click Enter. Once you click Enter, a box will then pop up and give you a couple options. One of the options will be to open the file using a certain program that you have, and the other option will be to save the file to your computer. Click whichever you'd like. If you click Save File, then it will start downloading to your computer. When it's done downloading, open it up with a program that will play MP4 file types, like QuickTime. Now that you have a high definition video that is all ready to put on your iPod or to do whatever you like with, make sure not to violate any of the copyright laws associated with the video, and to get the owner's permission to repost the video to the public. Please comment, rate, and subscribe for more great how-to videos.